There it is.
No.
All right. So, Trails in the Sky, right?
Yeah.
This is the second chapter, the SC in the corner there. And me and Trent.
No!
He's right there.
No!
Me and Trent, we played the first Trails in the Sky. How long ago do you think that was?
1 billion years ago!
I don't think it was 1 billion years ago. 2 years ago?
Yeah.
Okay, 2 years ago. And it was a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun, right?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
Yeah, I don't know any of the good parts.
I don't know. I liked all the special moves that they did. He doesn't care about the story. He just likes combat. So today we just bought the second one in the Steam sale, and now we're gonna play it for a bit, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's start a new game.
What's that
nightmare
game
difficult?
I don't know.
We just want the story, right? You want to go with easy?
Yeah.
Okay. Trail in the Sky, save data found. I wonder if it has like our first game data, like from the first game, and that like our choices from the first game will carry over to this one.
Oh yeah, just hit yeah.
Yeah, let's hit yes. Oh look, there it is, Ransel Castle. That's level 34.
Yeah, so you can save your level.
Wait, 1641, 1746. What the heck did I do for an extra hour? Oh no, playtime 40, 47. Okay.
Yeah, just load a second when I delete the book. Actually, no, the first one is like a castle save, but you can't stop if your save is corrupted.
Get up.
So, what happens if you don't choose a save?
Yes, wake up, Estelle.
Go to school.
Why is she acting so casual? Joshua is missing.
Yeah.
Oh, right. We stay in the castle. We enjoy a celebration, take some ice cream. We all went to a dinner party. And then, what happened?
He got butt in the face.
What?
He got butt in the face, and got pooped in the face, and he got pee in the face.
Oh, that is just rude. Don't be rude.
P-P-P.
No, it's not a dream. So be quiet.
No. Can you read that?
No.
If it says a butthead, I'm so done. What happens if you don't choose a save data from the first game? What will happen? Then it starts you off as level 1.
What's her name?
Dank.
No, I don't think that's Dank. Charizard.
Don't call me a sleepyhead ever again. I'm not a sleepyhead.
So?
Yes, sir.
What happens if you don't choose to, to save data from the first game, what will happen?
I have no idea.
I think it doesn't save, starts as level 1 and lets you. I'm gonna show you how to get past this and do a speed run.
Oh yeah?
How many people did a speedrun on this game where you try to beat the game as fast as you can with glitches? Well, I don't think that's possible in that game, but if you probably do it, it probably will take about an hour, actually, to do it. You have to try to beat it in the level up of, like, level 4, which is not possible.
Okay.
Wait a minute, double check to see if your levels are still there.
How do I do that?
I don't know. Maybe you have to click on the character.
Camp. There we go.
Oh, it is.
Is it? Yeah, level 35.
Can I tell you something?
Oh, but look at our equipment. We got poop. They took all of our stuff.
Why?
I guess we couldn't start the game fully powered, because that would be a little dumb. But I wonder if, if we're starting the game at level 35, I wonder how that works for, like, the monsters. Do they scale to level 35 too? I mean, they would have to, right?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay, we're not going that way.
Well, good!
We're supposed to be finding Dad.
Daddy, where are you?
I'm right here.
Oh.
What was it? I really hate it when they do that. They take all your weapons away.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, I wish they added a new update that fixes that bug.
He's not here.
You know what? Forget about that. You don't need to find Joshua. Forget about it.
No, well, I think finding Joshua was the whole point of the game. Like, I think we have... Hey! No, we're finding Cassius. You know, our dad. See? Joshua is gone.
Yay!
Yay!
I'm glad that you're gone.
Well,
you
know, we should be glad he's gone. If he wasn't gone, there would be no second game. And then...
Dole! Sorry, you God, I am very sorry about saying
The title's up, so now the game must be starting, right?
Oh, Logitech. Poop.
Airship.
Now, I have a question.
Cecilia.
Can you beat the game without running from any enemies at all? So this be the
do not flee from any enemies.
Yeah, all
challenge accepted. I will die before I run.
No, every moment, if you do this, you can make unlimited saves if you want. You can do
unlimited saves?
Yeah.
Okay. Insensitive jerk. It's calling people
when does that little black girl over there die? I think it dies at the end of it.
Are you giving me spoilers?
I don't think so. I'm not spoiling it. I'm just saying if it does or not.
Well, I don't know. I've never played this game.
Because... oh, his name has been changed. I thought he used to be Joker.
Now he's Father Kevin. At least I think that's what it said. It was moving very fast. Yes.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to up.
Oh, she's crying.
You know what? I'm gonna push him off the.
Push him off the airship?
Yes! What? You!
Shut up. Can you read that?
Yes. Shut up!
It's because of the cameras.
No!
Are you showing off the camera?
No! It's because of this to be the button face. You don't call me
wandering priest is agreeing to help.
Yes.
Oh, and
sit for a moment. Wait a minute.
We've been here before, right?
No.
Yeah.
I'm sure about that. Wait a second. It's like being completely unfortunate about the game. Can I go back to the back place?
I have no idea.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a map. I should pay attention. Not in this game, in the other game. Well, this green hair guy is up here. See, is that the razor gun?
Good job.
Is that what I used to say? You can't be up here?
No.
Nowhere. There is nothing up there.
Yay. If the monsters are the same, I'm so done. Are you ready to hack this game?
No!
Why not?
And what are we doing? General goods.
I have no idea.
Is there a... probably safe, right?
About the staff.
What?
The staff. If you are level 45, how are you going to level up if you need like 10 bosses? Because if you get to find the bosses at this place, you're going to get like 10.
I do not know. Maybe we should go to the bar and try.
Yay.
Yay.
Hey, can we get some beer and wine, please?
Some beer and wine? I don't think we have any money.
Can we buy some wine, please?
I don't think they will let us do that.
Why?
Maybe some wine on the vodka. And like,
how do you even know all those words?
What?
Do that.
What?
I don't think even if I wanted to, we could do that.
There's a chest on there.
I think it's a shovel. Well, because we were here in the first game. And we can, and I think this is the town we grew up in. And maybe we should go home.
No.
Do we go home this way?
Highway.
I think we do.
Oh my gosh, I forgot.
Yeah, we just gotta run.
Okay, but look, there's a house.
Nope, there's signs. Right family house.
Okay, good.
That's us.
Just not home.
No.
Good.
What?
Hmm?
He doesn't wear underwear. You can't even see it.
Glad you missed that one. Okay. Oh my gosh, she said it again.
Go back in the room. You can't. Come on, get your big butt over here.
Ooh, green hair?
No, his character right there. Sir, you look awesome. Oh, there's a chest you can steal from. Good.
It's her house. It's not stealing. It's their stuff.
Hey, don't call yourself an idiot.
No, she's sad. Joshua ran away.
No, you can see Joshua. I put a picture of it up on the internet and you can see it.
Flashbacks to the first game.
Wait, why was it brought up earlier? Was it, like, copyrighted?
What?
Was it, like, copyrighted because it was brought up earlier?
No, it was... She was remembering. Those were her memories we were seeing.
Wait, there's nothing...
She survived. That was us in the game.
Oh!
Yeah, everybody survived. It was just Joshua left. Where are you going? Okay. What'd you say? Maybe later. Are you done, or are you gonna stick around? A lot of reading. It's finally on part one. Well, we're not even on part one. We're on the prologue.
What's a prologue?
It's the set. Get out of here. It's the setup for the story. You know, what happens before the story starts.
Oh, yeah.
Although it says 2 months later. Here, come on, sit.
Wait a minute, so we go back to that room. We went to back that one back place. So
to the lock. There are training. Not new. It wasn't a character that we played. Remember we left the team. To go chase after Ouroboros, but her dad says she's not strong enough. So he sent her to Lalak to train. That's where we are now.
Why would they die to train?
I don't think that'll happen.
Because we still have our high levels and all of attack points. Oh. Wait a minute, does it keep your stats like how much attack points you used to have?
I would assume.
So this means you should have, like, so...
I don't know if we would keep all of our... I don't remember what they're called. Like, our final attacks, or... Living breaks,
or... And there's this little green thing where, you get it to...
Yeah, those are still there. I saw them in the preview.
And if you max it out, you get the maxes, you do a lot more damage, and I think it's if you do it, you can only attack one people, I think it's a little call.
Thank you. we got here. It's not here.
Wait a minute.
I want that one. Well, yeah, because we're level 36.
34.
35. We're both wrong.
132.
But we didn't keep our loot. What, you can bring it in here? I don't care. Really enjoy.